President Obama is here in Maine urging supporters to continue helping him to implement the change that he says he started 4 years ago. Tonight's swing through the greater Portland area is the president's first campaign stop in Maine in his bid for re-election. Today's agenda includes two fundraisers, which are drawing thousands of supporters. This is actually the president's second New England stop in an effort to fill his campaign coffers. Just a couple of hours ago, he hosted a big event in Burlington, Vermont. Dan, we have live team coverage tonight. Steve Minnick has more on the president's arrival live at the Jetport, while News 8's Jim Keithley has the details on tonight's private dinner at the Portland Museum of Art. And Paul Merrill is covering the president's meet and greet at Southern Maine Community College. And that is where we start our Commitment 2012 coverage tonight, live from South Portland. Paul?
Well, Tracy, this room cleared out pretty quickly, but President Obama lit this place up when he walked in at just a few minutes past 5 o'clock. It was a pretty friendly crowd. We're told about 1,800 people were here, and they had paid between $44 and $100 each to be here at Southern Maine Community College for this rally here today. Now, this, of course, was a campaign speech. The president talked about his accomplishments during what's progressed so far out of his first term. Of course, talking about bringing some automakers back from the brink of collapse, passing that controversial health care legislation, and ending combat operations in Iraq. President Obama revisited the theme of change that was made famous when he used it during his first presidential campaign back in 2008.
And so if you're willing to keep pushing with me, keep fighting with me, keep reaching for that vision that we believed in, then I promise you, we won't just win another election, but we will finish what we started in 2008, and this country will be better for it, and we will remind the world just why it is that the United States of America is the greatest nation on earth. Thank you, everybody. God bless you. God bless the United States of America.
Now, of course, the stop in Maine today is all about campaigning for President Obama, and that is where he's drawing criticism from Republicans. Earlier today, they accused him of being, their words, campaigner-in-chief, and they're saying that he is using Maine as an ATM for his reelection bid. We know that some of the folks who are going to the dinner fundraiser later tonight are shelling out some pretty big bucks. Now, the president also talked about those Republicans who are running for president this year. He didn't mention any of them by name, but his criticism of them is that they are trying to go back to previous policies, older forms of government that the president says are proven just not to work. Live in South Portland, I'm Paul Merrill, News 8.